rivals who never disappoint when they meet.
The buzz, the hype, the build-up to this one has been so intense, I can't wait for kickoff.
It could be a memorable match, France against England.
England and France, not a lot of love lost, let's face it. And the rivalry has been carried over into football, and no time more so than 2004 in Lisbon.
We were there, Clive, we were in the stadium that night. What an atmosphere that was. And I remember England looked like they had the game sewn up, and then enter Zinedine Zidane and that very late dramatic penalty to pinch it 2-1.
Barclay-Prance, Prince's Park, houses fewer than 50,000 fans, but it's an old traditional stadium full of history and style.
Yes, perhaps not as modern as the Stade de France, Clive, but as you say, lots of history, and I think that's what makes it a special stadium.
England are one of just 8 national teams to have won the World Cup. It's a while ago now, 1966, the year England hosted the tournament and beat West Germany 4-2 after extra time in the final. France kick off this first half, a game that's really got everyone talking. To Olivier Giroud. Conte. France looking to threaten.
Loses the ball.
Cahill. Henderson. Kyle Walker. They're not holding back here, pouring men forward. Not short of options here. Managed to get his body in the way. Pass has got to be better than... Referee has penalised him, may have a word, no more. Game's hardly got going, really. Claims the ball. Nicely worked. Important to retain possession. Dembele. France have the ball, advantage play. France know only their best will do against opponents as good as these.
Yeah, the French are finding this tough going. This is a useful team they're up against today.
Matuidi. France coming forward, there may be something on here. Got a bit sloppy there, didn't concentrate, and they're on the back foot now.
That's frustrating. Just as they're getting higher up the pitch, they give the ball away.
Had it taken off him. Dembele.
Jibril Sidibe. Kante.
Not slow to get men forward, are they? Not easy to get through.
England on the attack.
Read the situation, didn't he? Wasn't the best of passes.
Got a bit carried away there, didn't look. Their play's a bit untidy at times.
It is, and it's careless, isn't it? Because they're in a good position there.
Matuidi.
And Bailey.
He's been robbed.
A little bit of...
He's offside. Beyond the last man when the ball was played.
Hold your run, hold your run. You don't need to run that soon.
They do know where to find each other. Each England player finding a teammate, getting their passing going. Giving them plenty to worry about here.
Timed the challenge well. Crossed it to the danger area. Solid defending.
Well-timed tackle. It's got so much support. Loves to go hunting for the ball like that.
They may be able to hit them on the break here, you know.
No way through. Here's Walker. Good combination play there.
Kyle Walker.
Gets the ball away. France have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Tries a shot. Oh, that took some stopping.
Cross has got to be better than that. Easily away. Here's Adam Lallana.
The players are about to learn how much longer we've got to play.
Couldn't retain possession.
Half-time arrives with the scores level at 0-0.
Ooh, Clive, that was hard work to...
England who kick off the second half. It's a game that's there for the taking.
Henderson.
England coming forward.
Looking to stretch the cover if he can.
Great tackle there.
Now they got a long throw specialist.
Cross wasn't a good one. Defenders in charge.
Couldn't force an opening.
All the way back to Hugo Lloris. Koscielny. Good place to win the ball back. Now, what can they do with it? Here's Adam Lallana.
Sidibe. Conte.
to Olivier Giroud. Got caught with it. Beautifully done. Look at England here.
Referee has given the throw-in to England.
Substitution for England, interesting.
For a gap. Could be dangerous.
Good delivery. Defender had to react. Pass cut out.
England on the attack. What can they come up with here?
Koscielny,
Conte.
Dembele. Kante. He's running the show.
France keeping the ball well and using it well too. Can't complain of a lack of support here, can he? Passing the ball, keeping it.
Oh, the goalkeeper had that. Couldn't hold on to it. Mendy. Payet.
They're way on top at the moment. Into the closing stages of this game. Only 15 minutes to go. Here's Walker. Nice football.
Is Adam Lallana. Just goes to show what I know. I thought this would be a real humdinger today.
No, but it's not happening, Clive, and I think you've only got to look around the ground to see that the fans, half of them, are bored as well.
England have got the ball. What they want is the lead. Time just started to run out. I've got, what, 8 minutes on my watch now. There may be some time to add on, though. England coming forward. There may be something on here. They are being put under some pressure. Oh! You can see their frustration. They would have been in front if that had gone in.
Yeah, that's an uncomfortable moment when you're in between the posts when the ball comes flying at you like that.
France making a change now. Mendy, Matuidi.
They're on the same wavelength there. Couldn't get past. Just trying to see how much added time there's going to be. Just a couple of minutes. England have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Possession squandered.
Henderson.
Goes for goal! It's not for the want of trying. They're doing all they can to break the deadlock.
The 90 minutes are up.
And there is just nothing to choose between them. Still level.